Xilinx ISE version 14.7 is failing to install on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Try these steps below. You may get this error if you are trying to install Xilinx ISE application for the first time on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So if you're getting it too, then you may try the steps following. The reason is Xilinx ISE required VM connections with Windows 10 and Windows 11 to run this application, but virtualization is actually disabled in your BIOS, so it is not actually allowing that. In case it is not enabled in your machine, follow the steps below. What are the steps you can follow to enable virtualization in BIOS? First, restart your computer. So when your computer is starting up, press the BIOS key. Normally the BIOS key is delete key or F2 key, but it can vary depending on your computer manufacturer. So check on that. So once you are in BIOS, look for the virtualization option. I have the Gigabyte motherboard and AMD 5600X. So for that, you can follow like me. So once you are in BIOS, jump to the advanced mode and then select Tweaker. Inside Tweaker, double click on Advanced CPU Settings. Under Advanced CPU Settings, look for the option SVM mode and enable it. Then press F10 for save and exit. Here is a little note. So the name of the option or the positions may be a little different depending on your computer manufacturers, but it is usually something like virtualization technology or VTX. So check that with your manufacturer too. Is how you will check if virtualization is enabled in your BIOS or not. So I'm showing you two ways quickly. First is command prompt. So press Windows and R. Type CMD, hit enter. Type system info, hit enter. Scroll down to the Hyper-V requirements and you will see the virtualization is enabled in firmware, that is yes or no. So it is yes, enabled in my BIOS. Another way is through the task manager. So open the task manager, jump into the CPU section under the performance tab. So here you will see the field virtualization that is enabled. So that means virtualization is enabled in my BIOS. Are you getting the error while installing Xilinx ISE version 14.7 on Windows 10 or Windows 11? Here's the fix. So my Xilinx ISE version 14.7 setup is downloaded and I extracted it already. Let's start the installation process then. So at this stage, I have already enabled virtualization in my system BIOS, but no VirtualBox is installed at the moment. Now let's see what will happen. So once you are here at this page, right click on the X setup and click on run as administrator and follow the instructions. Okay. Okay, so the welcome windows has been popped up. Click on next. Click on I agree. Again, click on I agree. If you wanted to read the terms and conditions, you can read it out. Otherwise, you can just click on I agree and click on next. Click on next again. Give some locations. It can be anything. I'm just giving it C drive, Xilinx. You can give any folder locations. And then click on install. Okay, so let's wait what will happen now. Okay, the first part is completed. So we have this expected error. This is because we only enabled virtualization in BIOS, but there is no VirtualBox actually created. That means before continuing installation of Xilinx ISE version 14.7 in Windows 10 or Windows 11, we are required to set up VirtualBox. So let's set up the VirtualBox first. To do so, you will be needing the VirtualBox Windows host. VirtualBox is developed by Oracle Corporation, so this is safe to install in your system. So jump in to this VirtualBox page. No worries, I have pasted the link in the description box, so you just click in there. So we see the virtual 7.0.10 platform package. Click on the Windows host from here to download the setup. So it's been 06 MB, so it might take little time for you. Okay, so VirtualBox is downloaded. Right click and click on the run as administrator or double click to open it. Okay, so click on next, click on next, click on next. Yes, stop. So now virtualization is enabled in my BIOS and we set up the VirtualBox Windows host 2. Let's start the installation of Xilinx ISE version 14.7 again. Make sure while installing the Xilinx ISE setup, Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager we just installed that must be open and running. It's running here with me. So if it is not running, then start the application, this application first, and then start the Xilinx ISE setup. So click, right click on X setup, click on run as administrator. Wait for a while, starting. So it's welcome window popped up, click on next. Continue, hit the I agree button, hit the I agree button once again. If you wanted to read the terms and conditions, go through it. Otherwise, you can just click on I agree and click on next. Click on next once again. Give some location, folder path. I am giving C drives, links. You can give any folder location, it's fine. Click on next, click on install. So it may take little time, but as I said, make sure while installing the Xilinx ISE setup, Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager, which we have just installed recently, that must be open and running all the time. So if that stops working, you might get the same error once again. So make sure that. If you found this content helpful, please support us by giving a thumbs up and comment. Please subscribe for regular updates and share video with your friends and connection. Okay, so installation completed successfully. Click OK. And so let's give a quick check if Project Navigator is up and running. So search for the Project Navigator and open it. Okay, so click on Project Navigator and bingo, here you go. Hope you are liking the content. If you learned something today, please hit like, comment your suggestions, and please subscribe us and share with your connections too. Thanks, have a great day, bye-bye.